You're both about to get arrested.
And maybe even arresting him for public indecency.
Oh.
No, just a little bit. It's a crime against humanity. Showing this guy language discourse.
How would you know?
He's just been playing. Yeah.
Or
He
were
doesn't
you
give a shit about that. The rest of
kidding?
his 2 months as the baby
Her.
boomer. There's not a lot of plastic surgery done in Utah now because of some government interference.
Just my sister and my mom are the only hafus that I know that have boobs.
Yeah, no, you got the maid and the son that really needs to get his brain in order. Age up.
Yeah, Fallout's my mom. Or one of my
I
moms.
think you can just Zoom isn't used for people with big brains. Because they were referring to such aspects of your life that I didn't see all the way around. And you know that. Oh, yeah. I mean, get on to them about stuff in their shirt. Balloons. I have to check my
It's
recordings. I might have recorded it.
Hoppa with big dreams.
Thought about Avatar Pictures already.
It might either.
Disappear into the
I'm
vast oblivion.
gonna go buy a bulge for my hopper. And then I'll just go around
Yeah,
telling
he
people
just
I'm a
sat on the
trap.
screen.
Hee
Chump
hee.
had the bulge to all of his fucking friends, like all his neighbors had bulges. And he's just like, "See you later."
Hee hee.
Well, you can be the honest one. No, you want that one?
You don't give away my secrets, do it.
Too late.
No, just drink more alcohol, like, good for you. She's of
There
age,
you
she's
go.
21, right? She's drinking
Well,
underage, I think.
technically she's a zombie, so I don't think age matters anymore. She literally has a corpse in her kitchen, so I wouldn't trust
Yeah.
how old she is.
Alright, time to go back to your
No.
normal self.
Ooh. Soul Edge.
I have a good excuse though, and I would completely gross everyone out
Snitch.
by giving them.
Give away his bag, just throw away his
And
bag.
I wouldn't feel bad about it either, and you know this.
Is there anything wrong with this model? Nope. I think he's just sitting outside. Yeah, we'll see him. I bet he
Oh,
sees you
it's
also.
okay.
Oh no, I'm up in the basement because I have to resize the other one. The other shirt was too big. But I think my descriptor is a bit too low. So I see my
Just take
color
it off.
picture.
Just take it off.
What? No, it's a bit too low. It's like around here. So I need to go
Oh,
just
okay,
behind
okay.
it.
Well, either I'm the one getting the outfit or else you can just color it and then.
No, I don't see my color. I just see the top of my color.
Yeah, but like
Ah,
the
that
top.
input, I am not gonna go too much behind. And then the input in terms of the green hue is just too much shorter. Cut that shit like fucking quick. How do you need the IT provider to review my clothes? So this isn't
Yeah. Right. Yeah, I usually like to join on your Kafu or like some other Hapu. Think they need more talking Hapus, though. Or ones with microphones. Not microphones, but you know. The soundboards, yeah.
I actually got the soundboard. I was using it
Oh. Hook me up with it. Kit doesn't say poi. No, did you poi? Yeah. And like the fuck you. You know that one? Yeah, okay. A little Asian lolly voice. That's adorable.
By the way,
You
who
fucked
said
yourself
soul
up.
edge again?
I did.
Look closely. Look closer.
That the sword's a low caliber, or am I stupid?
No.
Yeah,
Okay.
it looks like it. It looks like one of them. There's like 15 models of them in that game. Like everyone has their own freaking soul edge.
This is from Final Fantasy 14. This
Actually, never played a
is
Final Fantasy game.
the. Well, if you don't know the Final Fantasy, you wouldn't know this sword.
Well, I know Final Fantasy, but I don't know Final Fantasy 14.
This is the main antagonist's weapon. He
Oh,
holds it
okay.
in a different way. Killed it like this.
Ah, so like a loser.
Killed it the
Just
sideway.
not like a Japanese badass or
how's it
No,
going,
like,
guys?
Where'd it
because his
go?
eye is like this, so he holds it like this. He holds it like this.
The ring is wrong.
It looks a lot like Soul Edge.
It does, but it's not Soul Edge though. But I think I'm gonna go harass people with this model. Look at this run pose. I love it. Gotta. Am I fucked up? Yep, there we go.
How was that for real family?
Yeah, I'm doing good, dude. What about you?
Yeah, I'm doing pretty good. I just finished up a model for Mystical Cyan for Sivda.
Oh, yeah?
Oh,
Oh,
nice.
nice.
Some bras.
Okay.
Oh, did you fix it?
Yeah, I don't know what was wrong with it, so I just put in a different Hapu.
Just a
Unfortunately,
different
it
hop
kind
way
of
it
does.
works.
Yeah, unfortunately, it's kind of got like a guppy thing going on with the mouth. Can't see it a whole lot.
Oh, rip. I broke it
Probably. I
again.
don't know.
Rip.
Are you saying it's opening on its own, or?
Yeah, it just opens at random.
The
Yeah,
mouth.
I think that's usually a balloon shape problem. Because cats does something to it, and
Let's see who I could go harass. Oh,
another
boost
thing,
the
your
soul.
eye brows are moving.
Yeah, I don't know. It's
Though I
my
don't think that's
all
that big
guys
of
in
a
the.
deal. That is
I
a
don't know.
nice one, though. You're gonna have to
Everyone
make
is
me
on the
do one
pyro
then.
world. What the hell?
Huh?
I like it.
Yeah. I mean, I'm still working on my own.
It's
I'm just doing
weird
a one piece
seeing
for
you
mine
in
now.
girly one. I never seen a girly one.
Yeah, I guess you're right. I usually do mine with male characters.
Oh, your eyes changed too.
Yeah. I didn't make the shader, his buddy did. His buddy made the original model for him, so I was like, yo, if you can get me the files and stuff, I can make you a new one for Sunday.
Nice.
But yeah.
What was his name? Mystical Scion had something somewhere.
This is Mystical Cyan.
Oh, okay.
I
That's
made this for
his,
him.
or?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. What is yours? What are you gonna do with yours?
I can send you an unfinished screenshot if you want, but you're in VR.
Well, I can still read it. I have Discord open.
Okay.
Thanks to Muse. Little
Damn
delinquent.
Muse. Most evil thing
Yeah.
here.
Interesting. Darn, I'm gonna have to do something now. I wasn't actually gonna do anything, but guess I will.
Yeah, well, I'm just being an overachiever. Now we just need Hapu
Kapu's
in
is gonna
a
look
bathing
like.
suit.
I think Japu's making one too.
Are you just doing the standard Hapu, but with the hat? Nah, he did something different.
No. Do you know how to weight paint and all that, couple?
Typing.
I plan on getting better.
No, that's fine. Like I say to like everyone who talks about that, it's always a good time to learn and practice. Like I'm not great at it.
I'm still learning myself.
Yeah.
I'm way better in
Oh
Unity
yeah.
than I am in Blender, that's for sure.
I ripped this thing off off another ship girl, and I don't know what one because I don't know any of the canonical characters really.
I've only watched two episodes, so I can't say that I do either.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know jack shit about it, so. I just know that it consists of like 60% of all the models here, other than Miku's.
Yeah. Sure. According to, who was
yeah.
It was Fallout. A lot of the models that aren't on, like, think of it, stuff are going down because of your shit.
Yeah, yeah. No,
mm-hmm.
DeviantArt is taking a lot of this shit down.
It's too late,
yeah.
Though. We already have them.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Besides, they're not only on DeviantArt, they're on Boru. They may be going
yeah.
Explicit, but they're there.
Yeah. Is Muse dead? Like,
yeah, Muse is dead. I stabbed Rita.
Poor baby. Hi, Tor. Oh,
I mean, she has a fork in her brain.
Nah, she's fine. She'll walk it off.
Yeah.
I assume this is for Sunday. Yeah.
Yeah.
Damn it. Now I'm gonna have to do something really.
Yeah. This one's for Cyan for Sunday.
Yeah. Well, the sun's right there.
Why is this so cute?
Because it's a hopeful.
That's true.
You know what you could do is you could change the rest position for the hair bones to make them stay like that, but you can also do hair dynamics so they always go back to that position when you're not moving.
That's true.
I'm being supported by a chibi hoppo.
Yes. Works late
oh.
Work.
Yeah.
I work on too many things at once. Please save me.
Amen to that.
I think
I have a hard time finishing one thing.
Yeah, right? Like, the Gallywix one is a pain because UVs and stuff.
Hooray for beach party.
Yeah, this should be interesting.
Yeah.
I hope it turns out well.
Yeah, I'm just worried about lag, though.
Yeah.
There's a lot of people who shows up, yeah.
I mean, I don't know how many people we're going to get. I'm going to guess, like, I don't know how big that map is. But, like, how many people it's supposed to be able to hold, but I'm going to guess we get, like, at most 50 that go. I don't know.
If there's 50 of us, that'd be sweet.
It would be a lot, though. I don't even know if the game could normally hit that. Like, I don't know how optimized I made this, but, like, it's all one mesh. It's not too many materials. I know the materials are the big
thing. How many draw costs?
I have to check that. I don't know, actually. I have to check that.
If it's, like, under 4,
well, if
five.
It's a... Well, if it's one material and one match...
No, it's not that good. I tried to combine it all and not all...
See, that's the thing. I want to do... I do want to do, like, I do want to optimize Hapu's model by combining all of her textures into one material. That way people could use them for events like that, but... I don't really feel like editing the UVs.
Yeah.
I feel like if I put them on a grid, though, I could just resize them and position them. I won't have to go
maybe.
That far. There's some things you got to keep out. I'd probably keep the eyes out.
Yeah. That was my problem when I combined it all, is because the eyes were all... part of it, so I couldn't
you can exclude the eyes. You can exclude the eyes and the hair.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I mean, if you have, like, 4 draw
yeah.
calls on you, you're pretty optimized as hell.
Yeah, I think I'd keep the hair and the eyes out and then join all the body
How do I check how many
body
calls again?
You can check with cats.
You can put your scene, that single model in one scene, like hit the play button and then go to stats at the top. I think it tells you how many drop calls are there.
Cool.
I'll probably include the camera for the scene though. I don't know how you check the outside of it.
Yeah.
More boobs.
I mean, that's not the worst.
No, yours is the worst so far, Shrek.
Oh my god.
Shut up.
You're having fun with that character, aren't you? That's an awfully flatly colored 2B.
And it's up to her.
Sherika fell asleep. Whoops. Yeah, I fell asleep. I should probably go to bed. Kind. Hi, new mom. How are you? Kapu Fallout is one of my new moms. Say hi. Are you about to lick Kapu, Shark? No, Fallout's my newest mom, remember? 4. That and the eyes are cute. That's what makes it cute. Yeah, one day. I'm probably not gonna. I'm trying to actually learn how to use Blender. It's very slow process for me because I'm droopy. Yeah, I hate Blender. If I could make everything in Unity, I'd just do that, and they would all be like little Hapu houses that looked like they were made by a 4-year-old, and I would be okay with that.
I think my friend just died for some reason. And too is going on with that.
So the glitch comes from the same shader on this part. You can choose the distance from which it glitches or from which it's pretty good. I had it for the ghost models where my glitch was like 6 meters away from me, so I could stand outside the place and I could glitch into the room or something. Shader originally, it used to be pretty unknown when you had the trade for it. I had the trade for it, and I was the guy who made it the shader. But now you can get it on the kind of made me pissed off because people had it, yet like they were actually trading for something else. $35 particle pack that's like up there and grab. Because you can buy it anyway. This hollow shade is custom made. Like a guy fucking made it in a script. Right? When I saw the hologram shit on Guess You Guys, I was like, wait a minute. Like, I hope it's not the same one.
Yeah.
Don't kill the magic copy, don't follow the hype to yourself. The true copy that you are. Just put a bit to me on, but that's it. I don't know, some say, but keep like the hype. Because usually the gems, you have like a blue one, and then the red ones. Like the face of the horn is like golden.
My boy fell off with me.
Randoms, like, this is a couple, yeah, this one is just nice right there.
my boy. This man is fascinating.
So I'm tempted to take his bully out of town.
So you're pointing again at them?
But you haven't done shit though.
No, that's why I told him to, like, we, like, our raids are, like, silent. I'm just, there's, like, some people in randos or some soundboards. Or, like, some random guy who just keeps yapping in.
Oh, I get frustrated at people who talk during Hapu raids. Yeah, it was mostly one guy there. I actually like the poi sounds. I think they're adorable.
Telling you to fuck up, yeah.